Hello, everybody. I am Ashley LGR for Razzless Streaming Network. Welcome back to the channel. Got a few games lined up for you all today, including Magic the Gathering Arena. We've got a couple of Yu-Gi-Oh! Matches to work with. And what else are we doing? We will be doing Gunfire Reborn tonight and World of Warcraft Classic Hardcore a little bit later on today. So, got a full lineup of games that are going to be posted to the channel this evening. As for right now, we're starting off with Magic the Gathering Arena. We're going to do a few matches here. So, let's sit back and enjoy the show. First off, what we are going to do is standard play. I'm going to actually do standard ranked play. First off, we're going to use my Holy Kingdom deck. I'm going to find out just how I do in a standard format here. Oh, by the way, do you like my new shirt? Yeah, it's pretty nice. I really, really like it. I really like my new shirt. Alright, let's see what we got. Ugh. That's no good. Oh my god, even that's no good. Human knees. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to kind of stick with it. Put Elspeth in the, get the Eater of Virtue going. They draw a card and discard a card, okay. Oh, and he gets a counter every single time. Oh, wow, okay. I lost that one. We're gonna try again. Match number two. I am 0-1 so far. Yeah, my hand was not good. This is a little bit better. Look it up. It's gonna start off with a Lunark Veteran. I got a destruction card in there, no doubt. Yeah. Okay. I'll just create a spirit. Whatever. And now I'm getting landlocked. And he's getting all the land. And now he's got six, and I've only got two. Game over. Alright! I'm 0-2, because my shuffler isn't being nice to me today. I don't know what's going on, but not looking good today. Hopefully I can win at least one freaking match today. I'm not getting any of my monsters. Hardly at all. Okay, well. Alright. I have 2 rounds to, get a land. Hopefully it works. What the bloody hell is this in the middle? You don't even want to know what I think that looks like. Black or red, but it's what it is. Whatever. He's not playing a black or red deck, so I just decided to waste it. Come on already. What are you doing? Sure taking his time, isn't he? That's all right. I have lost this game anyway. He's got another one. Such a... so stupid. Anyway. Alright, well, I'm 0-3. So this best of 7 isn't going very far. Alright, so... ugh, frickin' hell. It is what it is, guys. It's what it is. Some days you have it, and most days you don't with Magic the Gathering. Alright, time to see if I lose my fourth. Because I'm obviously not winning four in a row. Jesus Christ. It still only starts me with one... no, with two freaking land. Like... can I get at least three? Thank you. Like, seriously. My deck is usually not that bad. Yeah, that needs to die. I have soldiers. I do not. Alright. Yeah, we're going to... card is so busted. Okie doke.
There are good people in this city, and I will protect them.
Let's see.
I've made plenty of connections.
Yes, please.
City's tearing itself apart.
Oh my god! It's not giving me what I need. Oh my god, are you serious? Oh, wow. Get out of here! What is this game? Seriously! What the bloody hell is that? Yeah, it just wants him to win. That's all the game is. It just wants him to win. It won't give me any of the cards that I need at all. And it's just loading me up with land when I don't freaking need it. Like, and yet it's giving him everything that he needs. Like, are you serious? So stupid. Oh, freaking time. But he's probably got something that destroys creatures. I don't know what card that is, but he's waiting to play it for some reason. Why am I not surprised? Soldiers? I only have one soldier. Oh well. Gonna do. Nope. seriously? Wow, he didn't block it. That's surprising. Let's go! My sword of the Eater of Virtue! Woo-hoo! But I think I may have won the first game. We'll see. Let's find out. Unbelievable. My Elspeth saves my arse. So I am 1-3 now, you guys. Like, that game was over if I didn't use my Elspeth. Standard play, though, is very, very boring. What are we at? 24 minutes already? Really? Gee, my knees. Craziness. One. I have one land, everybody. Yeah, the shuffler's trying to screw me over again. Let's find out if I'm going to let it screw me over again, though. Oh yeah, is it ever screwing me over? Must be nice to do so. When the game wants you to lose, it wants you to lose. That's fine. Six lands. I couldn't even get a single freaking one. Couldn't get a single freaking land card. That was amazing. Like, that was the game telling you no. Just no. Interestingly enough, I have 22 land in the deck, and it gave me one land to start the game, and it gave me one land to finish the game. Thanks, game! I really appreciate that. That's great. Thank you. Truly appreciative. Alright, so next Best-Of-7 is our mostly green deck. It's about 99% green with only one blue card in here because it's necessary to have the damn thing. Gonna get our Gala Greeters going here, and see what we could do with this one. Get our Deathbloom Gardener going here, and get our treasure token, because we need mana for this deck. This is an enchantment creature. That is interesting. Like some kind of like enchantment crazy deck. That's but we're gonna blow this one up. Let's see. Whoops. What's this? I understand now. Destroy it! Come on, let me kill it. Let me destroy it. Aw, it won't let me break the pottery. Just clink it. Yes, please. We need to blow that up. We will pay. Get two forest cards into my hand. Put a forest card down. You've done enough damage already! Thank you. Oh, he's got another one. Okay. Ow, ow, ow. Yeah, that hurts. Life. Look it up. Oh yeah. This is not looking good at all. And another one. I lost this one. Interesting deck. Oh, wow. And he can actually do it too. Wow. Very nicely done. He has just enough land to pay for it. Yep, screwed! That's amazing. It's an enchantment that goes on a land. Wow, pretty good. Well done. Game's over. When the game wants you to lose, there is nothing you can do. So I am 0-1 with this one. That's amazing. Wow. Yeah. He beat me fair and square, but man. Like, when the game wants you to lose, it'll pair you up against someone where it's like, enough, that there is nothing you can do. You are done. The game is over. I didn't put the second tangled in there. Ugh. Whatever. Got the blood roses, and we got blood everywhere. Why is the pool of blood sounding like a forest? It's sounding like you're shuffling roses. Right. Getting landlocked. Or should I, or is that considered land flooded? Either way, I'm getting it. It's not looking very good for me. Doing this the old-fashioned way, really. Alright. Well, that was a little bit painful, but I managed to get something out. We're gonna bring out Cura. The boundless sky. Card is bonkers amazing. Ramping up. Yep, now he's going to attack. I can't stop all of that. Doesn't matter what he chooses to attack with. Yep. I can only block three of them and he's got too many on the field. I defeat this one, and this one. That's 4, 8, 11, 14. Nah. Nah, I'm done. Yeah, I'm done. Yeah, I'm done. Or we're not blocking at all. The game's over. I'm 0-2. With my second deck. Getting destroyed out there today. This is what it means to have a bad day. Don't want to know what that looks like to me. It's very inappropriate. I will give you that. That's fine. So I will be 0-3. Oh, he's got custom emotes. I love it. No, it's a good game. That's good. I can't do anything. It's simple mathematics. If I put this on the field, he uses this. And I don't have enough land to counter this. And then he's probably got another counter card in there to go along with it. So, like, there's literally nothing I can do. And that's the reason why I am 0-3. So, 0-3, everybody. Huh. I don't want a single game yet. Well, not with this hand. Or not with this deck. My white deck, I won one game. So, this has been about 1 hour of constantly losing. I'm gonna lose this one too. yes, I definitely lost. Absolutely. Yeah, I'm not even gonna. I have lost 100%. I can't defeat this deck. So I'm 0-4. Well, at least I finished in under an hour, but I do wish I would have been able to at least win one game with this deck, but it is not to be today, everybody. Today was a bad day to be a Magic the Gathering player if you're me. That's all she wrote. So, the participation trophy, everybody. Here, we understand you're losing a lot of games. So here's a package. Maybe you can change your luck around. Thanks. I appreciate that game. Oh, man, that's funny. Alright. I'll see you guys again soon. Bye.